Derek O'Brien. Sir, I want to place some facts before this house of the latest example of crony capitalism. We have no problem if government works closely with industry, no problem at all. But look at this, $1 billion, that is 6,000 crores, State Bank of India has pledged to lend Adani Group. What's the problem with this? Let me tell you, with facts, no rhetoric, only facts. This is one of the largest loans ever given by an Indian bank, 6,000 crores. Now State Bank is saying, we've pledged 6,000, we've only signed an MOU for 200 crores. Wait. Five leading banks of the world, Citibank, Deutsche Bank, Royal Bank of Scotland, HSBC and Barclays denied giving funds for this project in Australia. They denied giving funds. Why? Because they said coal mining in Australia is in structural decline. Two, they said coal prices have fallen by 50% in the last 3 years and will continue to fall. They also gave some environmental reasons. I don't want to get into that. What prompted the State Bank of India to do this? When the coal minister has gone on record saying he wants to end import of thermal coal in the next 3 years, the Adani Group is expected to import 2/3 of coal output from Carmichael into India. Sir, this loan is going from State Bank, which already has 2.5 lakh crore on its books. Sir, these are the facts of the case. But the other perception of the case is even worse. This gentleman was with the PM every day, and when people wrote about it, they got into trouble. Through his trip in Australia, through his trip in the United States of America, through those meetings there, and Brisbane, November 17, 2004, it gives a bad impression to the world when you're going to do an MOU and going to get a bank loan of 5,000, 6,000 crores. You have a breakfast meeting with the SBI chairman, the prime minister, and the third person. It gives a bad impression because as it is, there's a perception. As it is, there's a perception. Let me finish. As it is, there's a perception. Let me finish. I'm not proceeding, sir. This is my time.
Listening to the house, there were 20 people in the delegation. 20
sir,
people in the delegation. Adani
sir,
is not Khatrochi. Adani
sir,
is not Khatrochi, sir.
No, sir.
Mr. Adani is not Khatrochi.
Yes.
Let us
try
to understand.
Second, sir,
in actual frustration,
I'll give you time.
They cannot go on making
I'll give you time.
He cannot make allegations like this.
I will give you time.
Understand.
You can respond. After this, you can respond.
My last point.
You can respond.
Sir, I am not...
Time over. Time over, 3 minutes. 3 minutes over. Why? No. You are saying. No. No. He wants to respond to you, that chair has to allow that. Yes. You can respond. Yes. If the minister wants to respond, I have to allow, and I am allowing. Okay. Mr. Minister? Vengayaji? No, that's okay. You sit down. Now, Mr. Vengaya, do you like to respond? Sit.
What I've said is in the public domain. What is also in the public domain, and I'm not surprised that the minister has got up to defend, because of this perception, the Adani share has gone up by 85%, doubled in the last
That's
10
okay.
months.
That's okay.
85% in the last 10 months.
No, okay, please. No.